Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Dude from Ukraine. How are you guys? So I'm back with another video for you guys with the designs and ideas for interiors of your houses. I've just made a few designs with a few bedrooms I came up with. Hopefully you guys enjoy this, and hopefully this will help you out with your current builds. And feel free to use these designs and change them around, change the colors and things like that. I would be happy for you to do that. That's why I'm making this video, so to give you kind of ideas and just kind of trying to helping you out. So this video is going to include modern bedrooms and also kind of normal bedrooms and mix between modern and normal bedrooms as well. Let's get started. So this is the first room. I really like this. It's a very simple room here. We have a nice bed, large bed here. The floor is made out of half slabs, so that's why the wool looks really nice here. It kind of gives you a little cushion around the bed, and then the bed is surrounded by sandstone half slabs, and then there's kind of like the bed. A little shelf there, or just kind of like a decoration for the bed. And this actually uses normal beds, so you can actually sleep here and then make the nice use out of this bedroom. And then straight ahead, you will see a nice flat screen TV, which comes with this texture pack. And then also a little cushion here, so you can sit down, even read a book on it or something like that. And then we have some nice modern shelves over here on the corners there. There's glowstone, so it kind of brightens the shelf up when it's dark. Again, you can add lights and stuff in this room, but this is just kind of like giving you an idea what you can do with your bedroom. And then also here we have a shelf underneath the TV, for your DVDs or just for decoration purposes. So yeah, there's the first room here. It's a modern room. I really like it. Very simple. I didn't want to clutter it too much, just to keep it very simple. Next one here, I think it's a mix between modern and normal style of room. On the left, we'll start here. We have a nice giant bed. Again, it looks modern in a way, but it also looks like a just kind of like a normal bed here. At the end of the bed here, we have a nice sitting area. You can, again, tie your shoe, maybe read a book on it, or just, I don't know, just kind of like a nice seating area at the end of the bed. Also, you can see the bedroom is separated by the red wool here. Just again to separate the bed from the kind of the bookshelf area over there. And then over here, this carpet is made out of pistons. I think it's a really cool design. I noticed on the Minecraft furniture server, I believe. And then we have some paintings on the wall over there, some nightstands with lamps. If you have redstone, connected to them, obviously you'll be able to turn them on and off. But for this purpose, I just made them there for decoration. So I think it looks really cool. And this bed is made out of wool. And made it out of half slabs and normal wooden pieces there, planks, and also fence over there to just kind of get those pillars there. And then the pillows are snow. I actually got the idea from Biggs87X, really cool guy. Check him out, makes awesome videos. On the right side, we have some plants here, just kind of add some color and fill in the space a little bit there. And just a simple bookshelf. I mean, this bookshelf is really easy to make. You can make it out of stairs, you can make it out of wooden planks. I made it out of wooden planks and half slabs, and I also added some books there. And then also added these picture frames with books. There's two different ones to kind of give you an idea what you can do with it. Maybe make the enchanted book or the book where you actually write. So it kind of gives a nice look. And we have a nice just a dresser here where you can just open it, put your clothes in there or whatever. And then a carpet made out of a little rug made out of pistons. So yeah, you can play some different ways to make a cool different design. And then this can be used, in ton of different rooms. And then just a simple black carpeting there. And I think the red and black looks really cool. So yeah, moving on to the next room here. Again, this is just a normal bedroom here. Center of attention, as you can see, just the bed. Kind of on the sides here, we have a nice bookshelf, again with some cabinets, some flowers to add some color. And then I put those picture frames there as well, or item frames, excuse me. And then we have a nice little couch here, so you can get a book, sit down, read, take a nap. Just to put a painting there on the wall, just to kind of add something to that wall because it looked a little empty. And then looking at the bed here, I just made it out of pretty much wooden planks, half slabs, and then some stairs as well. And then I put fence on top just to kind of give it a nice kind of giant bed look. I think it looks pretty cool. Maybe a little busy. You can always delete some of these fences to make it look a little less busy, I guess. And then I put some flowers over there to fill in that space a little bit, and also it looks needed a little bit of color, I think. Over here we have a rug as well. This rug is actually watermelons. I think they look really cushiony, so I think that looks really cool. I really like that. And then you can also add it to make it out of couches or something like that, or if you have a half slab floor, these watermelons will look really cool as because they look like cushions. And then we have a nice sitting area here, so you can sit down, you know, do your thing, just tie your shoes or something, I don't know. We have a computer here, just an item frame, and I put water there, but you can put whatever you want over there. I got this idea from the same server that I mentioned earlier, the furniture server, and then I put a pot here. You can put a plant there, or it could be like a coffee pot. A simple chair here made out of a half slab and a sign, and then this table is made out of stairs, upside down stairs, and a slab. And then there's just a simple shelf here. I just kind of went a little different with it. I just wanted to keep it like kind of maybe a little bit modern, I guess, maybe just a little bit. And then I added the flower there just to kind of add something on a shelf where you can put something on it, and then add some color to that. And then for the nightstands, we have a picture frame with the clock. So it kind of is like an alarm clock sort of in a way, not actually, but just kind of for looks, and an upside down stair for that nightstand. So yeah, there we go, just a normal bedroom here. Moving on to the next one, I really like this one. As you can see on the left and right, the sides are different. I meant to do that on purpose to kind of give you an idea what you can do with it. You can either do like paintings maybe, or you can do shelves with some flowers on it, or some wood saplings in the pots, so it looks really cool. This is a really nice modern room, and then you can also put some paintings there. It's very simple. There's nothing pretty much in it. Is just a very simple modern room. Carpeting is made out of black wool, and then just normal white wool on the sides here with the just kind of lines. It just outlines the bed a little bit and adds a little bit of design to the floor. And then just a nice basic modern bed here. It's just huge, and then you can also actually use it because there's actual real beds built into it. And then in the back here we have the white is actually glowstone, so it looks really cool at night. I mean, you probably wouldn't want to sleep there just because it's so bright, but for looks purposes, I think it looks really awesome. And then the black pillars there kind of just separates the wall a little bit, so it's not just kind of like a flat wall there. And then I added the glass pillars or glass panes here to add a little bit more of a design to it, so I think it looks really cool when you back up and look at it. I think it's a nice room, and the black and red definitely looks really good together, so I think it looks like a really nice room. Moving on to the next one here, we have another modern room here. I really, really like this one. For this one, I would probably use the room and make it a little bit bigger just because it looks a little cramped, but for the purposes here, I just kind of wanted to give you guys an idea of what you can do with it. So it's not just like a plain, you know, rectangle or square room or something like that. It is, but it's not, because I added this wall here to separate the bed from like the reading area. So we have a nice giant bed here, again half slab floor here, and then a nice little futon here. You can sit down, you know, do your thing, and then we have little coffee tables on both of the sides of that, so you can set your coffee down or drink or whatever. And then we have some paintings on the side, and there's just a nice huge bed which you can actually use. Again, I really like that because you can actually sleep in there, you know, in your house. I added a little decoration here. As you can see, there's black wool right there for the backboard, and then I also added this kind of shelf and nightstand area there with the sandstone, so I think it's a nice looking bed. And then this design here on the wall just kind of looks really modern and separates the bedroom from the reading room, so I think it looks really cool. I added this glass here so you can actually walk through it, and I think actually makes it look really cool. Made out of sandstone and wool. I really like sandstone. I think it's a nice modern material. Here we have a basic, simple, modern shelf here with some books, a painting, and just a shelf there. So very basic. And then we have a nice L-shaped couch here. Again, if this room was bigger, I think it would look a little bit better. But just kind of gives you an idea what you can do. You don't have to just make an open, you know, rectangular room or square room. You can always add these kind of elements to make the room look a little different and maybe even separated without adding a full complete wall. So I think this bedroom looks really nice. Moving on to the next one here is just a normal bedroom here, very simple. We have a bed here. I added some half slabs on top just kind of for looks, I guess. And it's just made out of wooden planks and half slabs, and also some fences to kind of hold the top piece up. And then I added some glowstone on top of it over here, just brightens the bed up a little bit. And then these trapdoors there to just kind of add maybe like a storage area. And then down here we have a piston floor here. I don't know, just added a different design. It's kind of like a rug, and then the green kind of matches the bed as well. And then I added some paintings over there, and then just simple nightstands, just a wooden plank with some flowers on it, and then a trapdoor to add kind of like a storage area. And then on the left here, you can see from your bed, we have a nice reading area here, which is a simple shelf. These shelves can be made out of a ton of different materials, like wooden planks, stairs, or the half slabs. But I made it out of half slabs, stairs, and I think there's a that's pretty much it. And then there's the book reading area right there. And then I also added some lamps. Again, if you add redstone, you can turn these lamps on and off, but for these decoration purposes, I just did it that way. And then just a nice reading napping couch here with a painting there. So that's pretty much it, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hopefully it helps you out with your builds. Maybe gives you an idea of how to build a nice modern bedroom, or just a normal bedroom, or even if you want to build a bedroom that's modern and normal kind of at the same time. So yeah, it gives you an idea for that. And then if you want to check it out, the modern living room designs I made yesterday, I put up the video. I'll post a link in the description. And I'll be releasing more of these interior design and idea series videos really soon. And I'll plan to release videos on Mondays, Wednesdays, and most Saturdays as well. So look forward to that. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I hope you guys enjoy. Let me know in the comments what you think. I always appreciate the likes. And then feel free to subscribe to see more content from me. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I'll see you guys in the next one. Later.